Some pigs are from mountains, no rhinos drop their eyes when they hear the jungle rhythm. Those birds are tapping tree trunks, busy bee hums as he flies loud and clear to the jungle rhythm. Now you can hide out of the jungle, but it never leaves your heart. First feel that bees start bubbling under, then hear the thunder drums loud as thunder. It's helping me. Sounds a lot like being free when you feel the jungle rhythm. Feel the jungle rhythm. Come on, Xiang Yi. Can't do that rhythm. And when it feels the air, animals everywhere join in the dance. You dance along rhythm, feeling it seal your soul. Maybe do a lot of crazy things.
Upon a time, a long time ago, deep, deep in the jungle, all the animals were gathering for a very important meeting.
The Owl, being the wisest and oldest bird, had called all the animals of the world to decide who shall be the king.
Came the animals, first the elephants.
Then the cheeky monkeys. Suddenly there was a mighty roar, and the lions appeared. And the lions appeared through the bushes. The owl called for order.
Tooey, 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 tooey,
tooey. We have got a leader today to post the rocket. We need a leader to do it right now.
Short is right and wrong, to love and look after us who shall be king.
Truly, truly, since you all want to be king, you must prove yourself to the other animals, then you shall vote.
The first animals to come forward were the elephants, big, strong and powerful.
We are the largest and strongest animals in the jungle.
We are two Indian giants and have been here for thousands of years. One of us should be the king.
Patrol again.
Kappa! Sara!
Oh, the aim of our patrol
is a question rather droll.
For to march and drill over field and hill
is a military goal.
Is a military goal.
The animals discussed whether or not they wanted the elephant to be the king.
Before you go, let us see the other animals.
We no need to look any further.
We have all the necessary qualifications.
We can climb up the tall and swim through the branches.
We're cheerful and full of fun.
We're great acrobats.
Look how many bananas we can eat.
Go apes and vote for us.
I'm gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware.
Well, I've never seen a king or beast with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my roar.
And thus far, rather an inspiring thing.
Way
to go, young master, if you think.
No one's saying do this.
Now when I said that,
no one's saying be there.
What I meant was.
No one's saying stop there.
No, what you don't
no one's saying see here.
Now see here.
We don't run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out.
We don't do it all my way.
I think it's time that you and I arranged a heart-to-heart.
Advice from little Hornbill's four star.
If this is where the monarchy is headed, count me out. Out of service, out of Africa, I wouldn't hang about. Ah! Child is getting wildly out of mood.
For the monkeys and agree that the monkeys should be the king. But before the owl could crown one of them,
you're strong and tall. How do you consider to be treating a monkey to be your king?
Everyone knows that you're king of beasts.
We are fierce and strong. One of us shall be king.
The other animals shivered and shook with fear. They were too frightened to disagree with them.
The lion shall be king.
The lions cheered and the king strutted proudly around, and they were all so happy that they burst into song.
What are you supposed to do? Kill Mufasa?
Precisely.
I know that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside. But thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expression, the lights are not all on upstairs. But we are talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unawares. So prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my dues. And injustice deliciously square. Be prepared.
Yeah, be prepared. We'll be prepared.
For the death of the king.
Why, is he sick?
No, fool, we're gonna kill him. And Simba, too.
Great idea! Who needs a king?
No,
no
king, no king.
Suddenly, a herd of zebras galloped in.
Where have you been?
You are too late to vote. The king has already been decided.
They're not yet to vote, they're yet to tell us about nothing new.
Yes, we've just heard that there's a new king. And the real king is in the jungle.
But we are kings.
saw the king.
I've been told that there's a bright star shining over the place where he lies.
Jungle, following the bright star, they met some shepherds.
Hello, what are you doing here?
We are following the bright star so we could find the king.
What's new, king?
We ready as a king.
We don't to make you angry, but we have heard that this king is very special.
Yes, he has come to help and love us all.
The animals decided to go with the shepherds to find this other king. As they walked, they all sang a song. Went the group. At last, the animals and the travelers came to a small hut above, which shone the brightest star they had ever seen.
This must be the place.
Come look at the star so far.
Our king is big, brave, and strong. Come out and let's see this new king.
And a woman came out. The woman was gently holding a baby in her arms.
Here's a king, not to spread him.
We have gifts for the king.
We have brought gold, man, frankincense.
disciples, they turned to each other to ask,
"But how can this be our king?
But then the people around them explained, and the animals began to understand that this new baby was indeed a very special thing.
A gift to Allah.
They learned that he would bring love and peace to the world and protect and guide them all.
This really is our king. Yeah.